Hi everyone, this is LAR Games, and today I'm watching episode 4 of HenSuki. I'm pretty sure that this is the episode where I'm going to be fully caught up in terms of what I read in the manga, because the girl that's right next to him, from what I remember, the last thing I saw was the reveal of her thing. So once that happens, everything else is blind. So yay! It only took 4 episodes. All right, let's get started. You know, I'm starting to think that she's my favorite. Alright, I'm gonna skip this. Whoop. Alright, super fast recap time. No, it doesn't. I think just looking at what she was drawing pretty much already revealed what her thing is. That white void behind them. When it comes to the others, to me, they both have extreme pros and cons. To be honest, I don't mind the pet thing at all. But I do mind the slave thing. I also really like her voice. Too busy sleeping? I should be doing that right now. It's 4 a.m. Actual VR is better. Where'd he get that gun? Oh, she's gonna like that. They didn't wait for a reveal for this one, did they? I mean, it was pretty much already revealed. You should know what she's talking about. Though she's being very vague. Like, I don't know why they're trying to make it sound like she's saying something else, if it was already pretty obvious. Trying to make this all dramatic. I like the sister so far. I just... I don't know what her thing is gonna be. If we're going by the, like, most obvious, or maybe the most sensible thing for this show, it'd be, she'd be, you know, it would be, like, her being a bro-con or something, but I'm not sure. It's milking this a bit, I think. Why does her design have to be better than everyone else's? But why do you have it? Ha! Okay. It's not okay. It's a very bare room, isn't it? Also, why does the lighting keep changing? Like, right here, the lighting is different from when we see them, like, further out. It's not the lighting is changing. I think it's just that the lighting of the room is incredibly different from on the characters. It just doesn't fit. Everything else is covered in orange and they're not. I really do like how the characters look in this, though. It's just that it just doesn't fit with the, like, surroundings. Well, it does here. The lighting's fine here. I wonder if anyone will be surprised by the end of this episode, by the reveal at least. Her design is probably second best. Stop being so vague. Yep, there we go. Where did those glasses come from? Hard eyes. I see. Not bad. Yeah, none of this is a surprise. A better one? All right, well. That light was working fine before. Oh, someone has some footage or photographs of him. All right, well, I am caught up with this. It's all blind from here on out. I have no idea what's going to happen next, and I will resist the temptation to continue the manga. So, you know, I do think I like her the best. Because if she gets over the specific, you know, target of her Fujoshi tendencies, it could work, you know? So, she just needs to make a sequel. Or not a sequel, a new series based on something else. So, yeah. All right, well, that's it for this episode. I don't know why I suddenly made that voice, but thanks for watching. I'll see you guys next time.